I'm not saying that the 76ers have no chance in Game 7, but Doc Rivers has now lost 9 straight games going back to 2015 where his team could have closed out a series. Boston is a team that only performs when their back is against the wall, and both Harden and Embiid aren't great in Game 7s. So good luck, Philly, you're gonna need it.